What?
Can you swap hands so you can put it in my hand when I go on a guest? I'm going on. I just got swiped by a loon.
All right, here we are. We're just going to go for a little walk. Not sure how much Ellie knows about our walk.
I brought 7 things out.
Well, you better be able to carry them.
My shirt, my shorts, my undies, my glasses.
Well, I'm glad you came out dressed.
My glasses, myself, and Teddy.
So, I don't know how much you know about our walk.
I said, look at Teddy. Look at Teddy.
But, we're going to just take a little walk down to the park.
Park?
Rumor has it that Seamus might be down there.
Seamus might be down there? How do you know?
I don't know. Little birdie told me. So I don't know how long we'll stay, but we're going to go down and see.
That's a cat. That's a loose cat.
Yep.
Why would she do that? Why would her owner let her out? Again, this cat has traveled over to Yeoman's before. That's the exact cat we saw at Yeoman's.
What?
Why do I recognize this bear from before Mama got me? I recognize this bear from before I even saw it. Before, like, we went into the store that I refused to not leave without getting him. Like a year before that all happened. Like, I recognize this bear from 2022.
Oh, yeah?
I got this bear in 2023. I'm surprised this thing is fully intact. Like, how is this thing not broken? Hey, it's not too hot, not too cold out here right now.
Yeah.
Went to Giant Tiger and Shoppers, and I was burning my eyes out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's how hot it is, for example. Because you don't want to know how hot it is, how hot it was out here. God, I haven't walked down this path in a while.
Yeah, yesterday.
Exactly. That's a while. Right.
A couple hours. Yeah, yesterday's only a couple hours ago.
Yesterday was a day ago.
Huh.
And a day ago.
About 17 or 18 hours ago, to be exact.
What's 24 plus 24?
48.
It's been 48 hours.
No, it hasn't.
Yes, it
has. It was about yesterday at this time. A little bit earlier than this. More like 2 o'clock, not 7.
It was 7 o'clock. I wasn't even up at 7, so obviously. so long to get to walk somewhere and back.
It's really not that long. Less than 12 minutes it'll take us.
They still gone back that truck. It said we don't cut corners.
That's right. And they only build round buildings. They only build round houses.
That says currently 5 rent.
Yeah?
Just 5 rent. Something else, just 5 rent. Does that mean the rent there is $5?
Not quite.
Somewhere.
It doesn't.
Yes, it does. It feels like it's been 8 hours.
It hasn't even been 5 minutes.
And Dada,
what?
Why does it feel like it was only a few minutes ago in India?
Well, because it wasn't that long ago.
So I'm having a walk right after a walk. Ain't it fair?
Well, in fairness, it was about 1.5, 2 hours ago. No.
But he likes my baby. He's my best friend. I think my singing disturbed a dead dog.
Oh, yeah. Could be.
Dogs can't listen as far as humans, so...
Oh, they get better hearing.
Wait, Dada?
What?
How come in high school and middle school, summer school isn't fun, but in my school, school is fun, but it's only for the first week of summer.
I don't know.
You have to play in the kindergarten for the first week of summer. Who put the pool noodles there? Who put the pool noodles in the shape of a hashtag sign?
I don't know.
And why?
Who let the dogs out? Magic in the water.
Who wants it? I'll take it.
Yeah.
Actually, no. Are we there yet?
Pretty soon.
I'll sing until we're there, until I see the park. I mean, until we're like right next to the gate. Like right next to the fence.
All right.
Time again, one, two, go, time to say a little, I stop singing. Don't ask why this is where I stop singing.
These community gardens are really growing up.
Yeah, I can tell. Since the last time we've been here, I'm
sure. Some of them are weeds, but.
Since the last time we've been here, I'm surprised to see them.
Here we go! We were just at the park. We weren't doing any video in the park because it was kind of busy.
What? So you start drinking your spit.
Bugs are crazy out here tonight.
Aren't they every night?
I don't know. When it was May, they were supposed to be out, but they weren't. Now, here it is, the end of July, and we got mayflies. Does that mean spring is finally here? We will be home soon enough.
Thank God. Because I'm sweating. Why is it hot up here? It's supposed to be cold.
It's just very humid today, that's all.
I think Teddy knows something. Ah! I accidentally looked directly at the sun by looking forward.
Yeah. That's right. Can you tell what direction we're walking in if the sun sets to the west?
West?
Yeah.
Isn't our apartment east?
No.
Yeah.
We live in the west end.
Yeah, I don't know. Why is the sun following us? It shouldn't be so good like that.
The sun is almost behind. The sunset is almost behind our house now.
Like it's in the middle of day and you look in front of you.
I wish.
I'm going to be happy. I could sit down and enjoy the rest of my day. Happily, comfortably, not sweatingly. And it looks like the side's covering myself in a blanket again. Hillside daycare. Please go down. That's not a daycare. That's a house.
Still can be a daycare.
That's a house.
Where they take care.
Bedrooms.
They still take care of a lot of kids there during the day. Daycare. Not all daycare. Not night care.
So they aren't taking care of children right now? Why not? Why can't they take care of children right now? Get me home. You get home from somewhere and it's been a really long time, it really just feels like you've
She had other friends she was going to go with today.
That's probably the reason she didn't come, because she lives where her old Lily lives, over near Lily now. So kids are climbing up the fence.
Yeah.
Kids are getting into the school.
Oh well. That's not our concern.
You know, they're probably
taking a shortcut because there's no gate on the other side. It's wide open. Remember, the fence is down over there. Can be if you get caught.
They're gonna get caught by the construction.
Not today, it's Saturday.
They could still be there. No, yesterday was Thursday.
Today is Saturday. The end of another week of vacation, summer vacation. Next week it's half over. No, I don't think that's why. She's in the pool.
Why are a bunch of people and dogs that we saw on the way in here are still here?
They're outside where it's cool, probably.
It's hot. I'm hot.
Not everybody has a lot of air conditioners. What?
Why are there just crutches?
Somebody probably had crutches at one time. Well, maybe they still. Maybe. Well, when you get crutches, you own them because you bought them. You get a broken leg or something. What if the puppy comes and takes it? What?
Can you pull me off?
The freezies might not even be froze yet.
It's been like 2 hours.
They weren't froze after dinner when I checked them.
It's been an hour since dinner. Or at the most an hour. At the least, it's been like
30 minutes. Pretty close.
At least it's been 30 minutes. At the most, it's been an hour. 60 minutes. It feels like a billion hours to me. Fashion again. How did we end up crashing twice? I mean, when you fashion,
what?
Can you stop dancing so you can put it in my hand when I go like this? I'm going on. I just got swiped by a lemur.
That's what people do today. It's an alarm. Who knows? Part of their security.
Look at my house, Dad. I bought that house over there. I bought that house. I totally bought that house. I swear.
Almost there now.
Second of a sip.
Alright. I think we're going to say goodbye here.
Hang on, let me give you your thumbnail.
And hope you all like, subscribe, comment. Ellie says goodbye. We'll see you later.